Thank you. no shoes.
This is a closet. Yeah. Oh, there's an iron, babe. And an iron board. There's a mirror. And then our room is really really small, but only two people. And then our bathroom, the shower is really big. It's kind of weird. Maybe I can sit in the shower because it's a disabled thing. Okay, that's our room.
Doing my hair in the bathroom. I shouldn't have done this idea, but I'll like leave a picture right now, like to show you the difference before and after I ran my hands through it. So this is after I ran my hands through my hair. Should I do that, or should I just leave it? Turn around. This is my hair. We're just gonna go eat and go. You know, on our way to eat some Korean food. It's kind of close. So, can't wait to eat because we haven't eaten all day. Only been eating like maybe a little bit, but that's it. We just got done eating. Your experience?
It was okay.
Yeah, the food was okay. Wait, this car. I don't know what this car is doing. Ooh, I hate LA. We've only been here not even a day yet.
Downtown. Downtown, yeah. Anywhere.
So, that Korean barbecue, they cook for you.
They do everything for you.
Yeah, so I think if you go as a group, it'll be okay. But for me personally, I want to cook it myself. Like, they put it on there, they cook it for you. They come back and they cook it again, and they keep doing it. And it's,
they throw all the meat on there.
They throw all the meat on there. They come back here and there to check on it, and then yeah, they just keep coming back. Like, no, don't touch my food. Because me personally, back at home, we cook it ourselves when we go to Korean barbecues. So that one personally, I'm just like, I don't know if I would recommend it. If you don't like that, then don't go there. Because it's not even one person coming and cooking for you. It's 3-4 people. Or like whoever come, anybody. Any one of the waiters and waitresses. So yeah, okay. Hey guys, good morning. I didn't really talk to you guys today when I was getting ready. But we are currently pumping gas. So we can head out and go shopping today. We're gonna go grab something to eat.
Continue on South Fremont Avenue for 3/4 of a mile.
We're gonna go to this Vietnamese sandwich spot. So I hope it's good. It looks kind of small though. But I hope it's good.
It looks like it's homeland.
We'll be right back.
watching. Only Asians would know. I want to go get him like money or something. This is from Laura's Boutique. It was like 20 something, I think. I'm not sure, but she has an Instagram and a website, so yeah. The other thing I got from Laura's Boutique, I got two things. Is another sweater dress. This is how it looks like. A lot thicker, and it feels a little bit shorter. This one was $36.99, and it's called the Natalie sweater. I forgot what this one's called, the Alexis sweater, or the something, I don't know. But take this off. So I'll try this one on. So this is how it looks like. See, this is the type of style that I want to style with some like knee-high boots. So it just kind of like has that like string thing right here, and then right here as well. So it's really thick and really comfy, right above the knee again. And kind of short in the back, but that's why you wear knee-high boots with this, so it would be bueno. But yeah, this one is the Adeline sweater, is that what I said?
I don't know. But yeah.
And that's from Laura's Boutique. I went to their little store in Whittier. So yeah. And then I went to OOTD Fash. They don't have a name on here. But their store in Covina. And I got two items. This one is the first one. It's a knot in the back. And it's a red color. It's really pretty. The front is okay. The front is really basic, but the back is like a knot. So let me go throw on some shorts and show you guys. This one is a medium large. I think it only has small, medium, small slash medium, and medium slash large. And this is the style number.
And this one was like 20 something, but they had like a 20% off thing today. So yeah, let me put this on. So this is how this one looks like on this off shoulder. I'm wearing some shorts in the back. It's so cute. It's like a knotted bag. It's so cute. But then I wish the front wasn't so like basic like this, you know? But it's still cute anyway, so yeah, this is so cute. But yeah, let me show you the second thing that I got. So this is the second one, all of the sweaters that I got. It's like off shoulder, my tan. This is from fishing. But it's really big and baggy. I really like it because when I saw it, like a picture of it, I was like, but yeah. So this is really baggy and really this. I could have probably gotten like a smaller size, but like a small medium. I think this is like medium large. But you know, a baggy shirt is meant to be baggy. Yeah. But if I was wearing it to wear something, I'd probably like wear it like normal like this, you know? Really baggy. It goes right over the booty. So if you're like a short person, short and tiny person, this is probably like a dress on you. But this is so cute. Like, this is so me. So cute. But yeah, that's all the clothes that I got. Tomorrow I'm going to Morphe in Burbank on our way home. So I'm gonna buy some Christmas gifts there and maybe some makeup for myself, I don't know. But yeah, good night guys. That is my little haul. Tomorrow we're going home. Tonight is our last day, so it really sucks. But I'm ready to go home. I ain't ready for work, but I'm ready to go home. That's why I fucking hate the light. But okay, good night, see y'all tomorrow. Good morning. Last day, Saturday, we're gonna go home. We got all our stuff packed and ready to go to the car. Let me show you my attire. For Sephora to open. One more hour. Take picture of Sephora. Here go. It forces you to run down.